She's taking her time, making up the reasons to justify all the hurt inside. Guess she knows from the smiles and the look in their eyes. Everyone's got a fear about a bitter one. They saying mama never loved her much and daddy never keeps in touch. That's why she shies away from human affection. Somewhere in a private place, she packs it back from outer space. And now she's waiting for the right kind of pilot to come. She's saying, I would guide you to the moon and back. If you be my baby, I've got a ticket for a world where we are belong. So won't you be my baby? I would guide you to the moon and back. If you be
Yeah.